Hello everyone and welcome back. So the idea of this video is to solo the Corrupted Brandmaster using Midnight Coup that has explosive payload and Gigantic Tremors, the Brave for Barons with Dimmo Chain, and Gjallarhorn with my Lucky Pants, Super Black Hunter. You guys will find the build of this in the pinned comment. You can just click and copy.
Let me have a look at that console. This is some kind of elevator.
Thank you.
I need some health here. I need me some heavy ammo, please. Damn, that was close. Zero heavy. Okay, no heavy drops. This is like super bad. I have two shurikens, I'll have to make them count. No, nice. God. This is like super bad because I'm so unlucky with the heavy bricks spawning. Like I got zero from that platform. Like I got zero from it. That's very unfortunate. Like I should get at least one brick in the transition after the overloader jumps off.
That debris.
Nice, nice. Now, across we will have some special. Awesome. I really need this. Make sure the hand cannon is loaded, and we are going to wait for the Lucky Pants debuff to run out. It's more heavy, awesome. This is kind of bad. This is like perfect. I cannot describe this. Right, can we get an angle on that motherfucker from here? She can get an angle on me, however. Nice. Some good stuff. I think the guy is dead. He is. Now we just have to deal with the unstop. Very easy. For this part, I'm not sure if I can ego. I can't ego, so I will have to keep my super for the knights. I will also have to like keep my galley for the taken knights. And relenting, thank you. Any more alive? No, I think that was all. I will grab heavy. Thanks. I don't like doing the full circle. I will not be able to one phase her like I do with the Malfeasance. So I will have to fight the solar shielded vandals. I have 9 seconds. Pull down. Hell yeah, dudes. Hell yeah. Easy. No, the heavy brick. Thank you. Thank you. Give me this. Hmm. This is low-key... Low-key, who cares? Anyways. That's it basically for your solo Corrupted Grandmaster on Malfeasance, Lucky Pants, Midnight Coupe without Malfeasance. Here I have Explosive Payload, Kinetic Tremors. For the Brave Forbearance, I was initially using the other one. I was initially using one with Demo right here. I had to swap to Unrelenting for the healing, especially at the final boss fight. Like, the healing is mandatory, I would say. And Chain Reaction here is just like for easy add clear at the elevator. So this is really good, but I will still use the one from Val because this will heal only from the Origin Trait and you still get to keep Ambitious Assassin. So this is better in my opinion. Midnight Coupe was doing some work. Maleficence is better because it has Vorpal and also plus damage to Taken. So it is by default way better. It has larger mag, so you will get more benefit from Lucky Pants. So like, objectively speaking, Malfeasance or Warden's Law is better here, but I was just messing around with Midnight Coupe for views. Here, Galahorn was carrying me super hard because of its recent armor reserves buff. I also have here some resistance, so I don't get nuked immediately by the final boss. If I get hit, here I have Arc Resist, Concussive, and Solar because there is so many flamethrowing knights here in this Grandmaster specific. You guys will find the dim link in the pinned comment with everything I'm running right here, the mods, the subclass, and everything. I hope you guys enjoyed watching. Make sure to like and comment to help out with the algorithm. Make sure to sub to not miss my future uploads. See you on my next video. Good luck farming and peace.